going out in the community. You never seen a book of two rich niggas really starting an Italian community. You never went to Jewish community and seen Douglas Delicatessen. Why is everybody in this community thinking things are right? It's time for the black man and the black woman. It's time for us to take this form of our dominant dog. It's time for us to use our form of power. We can't do what everyone else can. We can well be the masters of our own life. Hollering fuck, priest, but check it out, it's the same old thing. Cause 90 years, 94, and ain't a damn thing changed. Niggas still dropping dead like flies, and I'm still looking for a way to make us rise. I emphasize that I still hate a death, and I'm a motherfucker that'll take your ass to the next level. Straight gorilla in the mist to the end, better put it in the mix again. I better look around. Especially designed for your mind and a soldier's ear. Cause niggas nowadays just shoot. And fucking with the crew will get your ass peeled like fruit. And everybody wanna be a G. The same sick house nigga mentality bleed. Fucking with them fake fairy tales, nigga, I don't trip. Cause I still kick the realest shit. So please back on up, I'm letting off. Representing the law, and I'm raw cause I'm boss. So I hope you listen, what I'm kicking is real. Yeah, keep it coming, shit, you feel. Better check it out.
Thank you.